Beaverton, how to learn a new language. Learning a new language can be, as they say in France, sehr schwierig. Fortunately, this helpful guide will give you all the tips you need to get out there and master your new tongue. First, it is very important that you be an infant, ideally under 5. With your developing language cortex in the brain, you'll be picking up foreign words in no time. Also, make sure to start by mastering the grammar structure of the language you want to learn. This will likely take several very frustrating years. But at the end of this time, you'll know exactly how to structure a sentence, if only you knew any of the words. Start a torrid love affair with a native speaker. Meet them at a cafe by noticing the book they're reading in the language you are learning. Next, compliment them on their beautiful eyes, being sure to conjugate your verbs. Practice your grammar by sending quick text messages on a burner phone that you keep hidden from your spouse inside your glove compartment. Finally, put all of your new vocabulary to use as the two of you devise an ingenious plan to kill your spouse, make it look like a skiing accident, and collect the sizable life insurance policy. Now you know how to learn a new language.